Hey homies, what's up? My name's Terry Red Herring. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. Today we are going to be continuing our journey in Seattle, Day 3. Seem to be in a dressing room in theater. In a theater. Theater. Yeah. I don't know where I was going with that. Good that.
The more the merrier.
Curtis and Viper 4.
It's your favorite.
Aww. I'm sad now. Thanks, game. Very cool. Very nice. Anything I can grab? In the theater that I haven't been to yet. We are backstage.
Dina?
Dina, Jesse? Come on, Dina. Where are they at? Not here. Probably in the front. Running is way better in this game. It's insane. What's up, dude? What's with the music? She is sick.
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know.
It's gonna be a solo Ellie trip from now on.
I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me.
True.
Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave. Screw it. Let's get to home. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
You're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah.
Okay. You got a bus.
To lock the door for us. Okay.
Couch is filthy, but that's okay.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's go, Jesse.
The map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah.
Oh.
Does anyone stay dry in this city?
It's always raining in Seattle.
Go for it.
Yeah, okay, good. Don't step on Ellie. That's just mean.
Okay.
Okay, good. Dina's just savage, just steps on Ellie. Nice. It's like, thanks.
What did
Don't
you
tell Dina? Seattle for less?
Are
no, I'm kidding.
Did you find Tommy at the aquarium? I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't.
Let's go in this building.
Is this aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
Why?
Get her to tell you why they did it.
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
That's it? Yeah.
That change anything for you?
It's a stupid way to die. That's a stupid reason to
I
die.
Clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
We all know that's not gonna happen. We all know that's not gonna happen. Oh, is there anything here? Oh, sorry, I'm a bit tired because I overslept. So my mind like went past the sleeping point. Nope, not here.
Shit, locked.
But there's a way here.
Through that convention center.
Let's try it.
Yeah, there's a way here or a way up down here. I don't know which is better, but here we are. Heck yeah, bud. Oh, nope, that's tape. Grab the tape. That's Jammed. Great, Jesse.
Yeah.
Hey, open the thing. Okay, good. Awesome. You can break those things. What's blocked?
You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Mm-hmm.
Did Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did.
Mm-hmm.
How long has Dina been this city?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she... fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
Heck yeah.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
You don't cross that girl. I don't have enough parts. That's so sad. I hate that I upgraded my sniper. Ugh, that was the biggest regret ever. You have 66 supplements. You know what? Fine. Fine, I'll take some drugs. Ooh, Tormenta. Kind of a villain. Iris Ocampo. Is she Filipino? Neutral villain. How are you a neutral villain? I'm just curious. Let's do explosive arrows. Ooh. Yes, please. Craft more arrows. Even more arrows. Ooh. Oh, I didn't mean to open that. Well, I did want to open that. Even more arrows. All player upgrades in one branch. I don't have an explosive. Yeah, that's fine. Heck yeah. Let's reload for the better. Anything we can go through here. Okay, I think this is the only way. Almost missed that. Ooh, explosive arrows. Nice. Anything here that we can salvage? Uh-huh. Nothing. Nope. So much shit in here. Just like just useless shit. Like I don't know why you can't go through those boxes. Like are they just for design or whatever?
Hey, give me a hand.
Yeah, probably. Oh no.
Here.
Something's stuck in my nose.
I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it. When...
Oh no. We have to fight again. Let's go. Yeah, it's killed him.
She was out of the goddamn water.
Hey, a faith.
There's two
just
of them.
Like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Okay. Jesse, you're like exposed right now. That guy, there's a guy there. God damn it. Ow. Ow. Dick. Yeah, heal right away. Like, heal right now. Oh my god. Where are people? Oh, gone? Still there. Dead. All right, where are you at? You know, it'd be funny if you salvage in the middle of a gunfight.
Where the hell they go? Make a grid. Sweep the area. Around here somewhere.
Okay. There's a guy there. First one wasn't. And there's another one here. Gotta make it count.
Here, here.
Oh, what? How did he see me? Bitch. Oh, there's a big gaping hole over there. Ow. Pain in the ass. It's everyone else. Ow. Asshole. Ew.
That'll do it.
Yep.
Wolves, man. So trigger happy.
That's all of them.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphons or something. Seraphites.
That is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Yeah, scars are dumb. Hate those people. They're so annoying. They whistle all the time too. Can I repair my machete? No, I have to craft my thing. I have one explosive arrow. Yeah. But I like a machete more. Can go through that hole, that's for sure. Or I think you can go here. Which is like way better. I don't know how you reach that, but you do you, Lily. Is this another bank? Oh. Liquid. Rag. Bet you can craft another heal. Nice. Perfect. Now, where do we go? Aquarium. I don't think we'll get to Abby that quickly. Did I even reach that far? Here we go. Person. Dope. Yeah, just fall down. Why not?
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
Mm-hmm. We really were. Can I break these? Nice. There's something in that van. I feel like there's something in that van. Or is that our way up? I think that's our way up. That's just our way up. Nice. Oh, and then we go through the door, or the log, my bad.
What were you saying before about Dean? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it.
Mm-hmm.
You know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Mm-hmm. Road work ahead. I sure hope it does. Where are we?
Look at this mess.
Yeah.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
Oh, that's pretty far.
I was hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it.
Yep. Just dived. I don't know how to swim. Ellie didn't know how to swim last game. Is there something in this RV? Never mind.
Okay. Where now?
Dude, working on it. The fuck if I know? Damn it, Jesse, you pushed me here. You dick. It's fine, I don't know where to go. I'm very, very reliant on maps. Oh, do you have to dive? You do have to dive. Nice. Then maybe here, and then you go down there, turn off the flashlight. Oh, yep, jump up there, that's fine. Wait, is there something here? Hold on.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I think I just progressed. Whoops. I definitely just progressed. Whoops.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Thank you, Jesse.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think he had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Let's look at this Rustin coffee. It's like the Starbucks of this game. Cloth, ale copped, anything here? And then you go upstairs, I'm guessing. Anything. Nope.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
Jesus. That's insane. And then these are all the record shit. Ooh.
Wow.
That's pretty recent. Isn't it?
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Yeah, no kidding, dude. Nice. Yeah, you see, eat like expired food from out of nowhere. All good. Look at this espresso machine. Let's get to that Ferris wheel. Maybe ride it. See where it takes us. What the hell?
Good job, boy.
What the heck?
I'm sure it ain't easy getting the boat back here. Of course not.
There's a beach. There's a dog. Nice. Fuck yeah. Too bad you can't craft another one. You know what I can use though? A fucking arrow. Swap ammo. Alright, PETA. I'm gonna have to kill the dog because it's gonna. Yeesh. I did not enjoy that. How did that not hit? Oh shit. It's like they know where we're gonna come from. Man, I have one more bow. I missed. Do they know I'm here?
Start a sweep. Someone's out there.
What? Jesus, what was that?
Go, girl.
Okay, I have one more ammo. Dog's gonna have to die. There's a guy up there. Can I reach him? Not very accurate with the bow, to be honest with you. Nice! Woo! That was so good. Nah, just one more guy. Here's one more guy. There's one more guy over there that I'm gonna kill. Just waiting for the right opportunity. I'll probably sneak up to him. Being honest, he has a dog with him. Come on. Come on. There's more people. There's more people here. Coward. I'm the coward. I see. Woo! Look at the flick of the wrist! I think that's all of them. Thanks for killing that dog for me, Jesse. I've killed enough dogs.
I think that was the last one.
Like, I hate them in this game, but like, Jesus Christ.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Yeah. Jackson's way better. Let us move on. Let us venture forth. I think you can dive under here. Oh yay! Hell yeah! It's okay. Keep swimming. Keep swimming. I like the swimming mechanics. No! You're still swimming. Gotta keep swimming.
Head up to that bridge and get our bearings.
Okay.
Yeah, good thinking.
Yeah, no, I just wanted to shower, you know. So, a little swim. Go for a little stroll. Look how wet the pants are, Jesus Christ. You know what time it is? It's time to loot the area.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Yeah, why is she, why is she running? She's a bitch. Probably get to here. Yep, could probably get to here. And then, wait, wasn't we just here? I don't know. Ooh, what's here? Looky here, an area. Parts. Hey. Hopefully we can upgrade our bow. Thank you. Automatically mark the distance of enemies. I want that. I want that. I'm gonna save. I want that. I'm gonna save for more. Anything in here? Nope. Locked off. I think it is here. Ah, there you go. Nice. Oh, there's the Ferris wheel so far away.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
Can we use that road?
It's
pretty fucking far.
It's insane how far
what
it is.
That?
A speedboat? Fuck yeah, bud. Okay, where are we going?
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat.
Yeah.
It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
I hope so too. Where are we going? Oh, it's full. Well, didn't see that.
This is wrecked.
You don't say.
Oh, triangle. We might get to that famous boat scene. Hey, we swimming again? Poggers.
This way, come on.
Yay.
Need a
I don't have a silencer.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here. Wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
Mm-hmm.
We have our orders. We have more than two to take care of one sniper.
What do you want me to do, bitch? Come on, Jesse, hurry up, man. Yeah, just climb faster, I guess. Thomas Flynn. Is it like a clothing brand or some shit? I really want more bows. I want that boat.
No, we're taking the boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Damn. I like that. Oh, it's gonna be one of the hardest ones. Find me. What? How'd they find me? Hello? Oh man. Where are they? Don't know where they are. Okay, they're up there. One's down here. To my sight.
Got her! Over here.
He moved, the bastard. Okay, upstairs. One upstairs.
Rock!
One more. Come on, come out. What? Oh man, that was one shot. Damn it. There we go. Ow! Ow! Where? Oh, upstairs? Ow. Bitch. One more. What the fuck? Come on. There we go. Jesus. Annoying little fuckers, are they? Aren't they?
She's pinned down!
Upstairs, huh? Let's go upstairs.
Where the hell did she go? Search the entire mall. Fuck her out. Keep looking, fuckers.
We can probably take the rest out, like, stealthily. In stealth. In quiet.
Anyone see her? Where the fuck is she? Nothing over here.
Okay. Come out. Come here. No. Come on. One's there, and another one there. Can definitely kill that guy. Come here. Good. I will fuck up eventually. That's right. How'd you know? Literally, come here. Hello. Hello. What's up, my guy? Come on. They're just coming in one by one. I love it. Okay. One guy's here.
Another dead soldier. She can't have gone far.
No. So you gotta come here.
No. I got her!
He's so loud. You press triangle and it didn't work. It's very helpful. Oh! Nice. Literally stun bombed the shit out of him. He's dead. Give me shotgun ammo. Anyone else? Legitimately lost because now I don't know where the boat is. I'm up. Huh. Okay.
What was that? Check it out. You got it.
That's two of them.
Don't see anything.
If it's just the two of them, I could probably take them out. Really wish I could craft one of these right now. Like, that'd be so nice. Huh, okay. So, there's one there and one there. I think there's only two of them. Might have taken out most of them already. What the hell? Dude! I am trying to shoot. Thank you. Who's the other guy? Oh.
There you are.
What the hell? Come on. What the fuck? Thank God. That was annoying as shit.
Right. Boat.
Boat. Okay, let me see if you have any ammo. Nope. Zero ammo, completely zero ammo on them. Except for that.
Please.
Let's go.
Nice.
Nice. Actually, don't know where to go. Where are we? Nice. Oh, look at the current. Oh my god. Woo! Hell yeah.
Okay. All is fine.
Yeah, I fucking hope not.
Where's the Ferris wheel?
Is it this way? Because I don't know. Not this way. Huh. Where is it? Hopefully it's here.
Please go through.
Oh, look. It's another way. It's another way out. Hell yeah. It's like there was already one made for me.
What?
To stop driving the boat? Nice. Well, that was easy. There's a Ferris wheel.
Here we go.
Let's finally go there. Alternate boat controls. Huh. There's other ways to control the boat.
Are you kidding me?
Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Nice. Good, I am not swimming from there. That'd be so atrocious. It's probably this way. It looks like it. Let us head straight to the Ferris wheel. Can you even go here? No, you cannot. That was the wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Oh, look at that train.
Damn it.
Oh my god. I don't have one.
Oh god.
I don't have enough. Oof. That's not cool. I don't have enough ammo for that. Might have to get to land for our resources and shit. Can you even climb up there? Huh. Let's, yeah, I could probably go around. Turn off your light. 4 shots to make it count, honestly. What the fuck? God damn. Ow. Ow. Don't fucking whistle. Don't fucking whistle. What? Let me sneak? I could have grabbed him. What is his game? Aren't there more people in the boat? Okay. Is that everyone? Okay, let's Molotov, an arrow. Let's see if there's anything valuable. That is so bright, oh my god. No? Okay, I'm just gonna go back to the boat. So glad the it drives good. Oops. Just like there's literally a road specifically to the ferry. Or to the Ferris wheel. That's what I meant.
What?
Oh, he on X Games.
Of course. Would've been too easy.
Mm-hmm. Would've been. Ooh. Fright Nights. Anyone in costume gets 100 tickets free. Hell yeah. Okay, I have to open that shit. Ooh, arcade.
Damn,
look at that. Ooh, a machete. Love to see it. Huh. Nice. Dance Dance Revolution. It's called Step Deep. The Turning. Nice. Let's see. Anything we can loot here. Gun. Triangle. What do I need this for? Oh, over there. Happy birthday. Oh no. Ew. Oh no. Oh, what the fuck is that?
Fuck. Goddamn motors! Wonder whether you fuck with Seattle.
Ah! I was trying to trap mine. Ah! Ew. No! Fuck. Nope, I'm dead, look at my health bar. Fuck. Oh my god. What the fuck? Fuck! Oh my god. Fucking zombie! In my way, dude! Yeah, not a good time. No! Oh god. Dude! Fuck you! Ow! My god. Bloaters have thick armor. Fuck you. Thanks for the host. Fucking bitch. It does, it's so intense. It's like very close game, close game. Close game, close game. Ah! Please don't run. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Okay, I have no time for grunts right now. Literally no time for you. Literally no time. Ah! Nope, 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 nope. Stop. Stop, 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 stop. I have no time for these guys. Ah! Okay. Finally! Oh my fucking god. Man's evasive in the pocket. Yeah, he is.
Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
Oh my god. So garbage. Yo, can I grab that? So, Jesus Christ. Ooh. What's in here? Anything of use? No. Oh, trading card. Nothing. Just a bunch of nothing. I want another boat. Triangle. Huh. Hell yeah.
There. Okay.
Let's go. Time to conquer the ravaging tide. Here we are. Famous boat scene. In the main menu of the game. Famous boat scene. Here we go. Can't go any faster, but that's okay. I like how the boat controls. It's not wonky or janky. It's easier to control, which is nice. Oh, look at that. Oh no, how did Abby cross here? That's kind of sus. Oh my god. Something tells me I'm not gonna get there easily. Let's go to the dock. This is the dock. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Come on. Up, 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 up. Yeah, you can. Let's go. Oh no! Up, up, up. Come on. We can make it. We can make it. No, fuck you. You got this, Ellie. We can definitely make it. Definitely make it. We got this. Let's just do this indeed. Huh. Oh! Canister. Where is it? Grab that. Grab that, baby.
Okay. Abby, where are you?
Yeah, come on, Abby. so I can fuck you up. Authorized personnel only. Oh no. Wait. Okay, we're in the aquarium. I'm ready to kill Abby. Hello?
What is all this stuff?
I wouldn't know. Heck yeah. Alright, let's go up. Item? No. Nothing down there. Nothing? Okay. Okay. I'm guessing not. Okie dokie. No, you can't break that either. That's fine. Everything's so dark. I want more of those mechanical things. Yep, pills to support my drug addiction. Yeah, Abby, come on. Don't be so elusive. Don't be a bitch.
Shit.
Yeah. Wouldn't be that easy, I guess. Huh. Yeah. Definitely this way. Wait. Ah, there we go. I don't know if you can open that. It's full of mold. Probably not. Not that way either. It's my favorite. Uh-oh. Oh no. Stupid dog. I'm pressing Q. Here we are.
Stupid dog.
I know. What is this? Someone doing surgery or some shit? I need one of those crafting tables again. What's that? A rag? Could probably make one. Not gonna go there just yet. Gonna go here. See what they have. Ah, oh, I feel like that's how you progress again. So many ways, like, where the fuck do I go? Is where people sleep? There is a bunch of us. Owen Moore.
Owen. Really?
Owen can fuck himself. Yeah. I would assume it's locked. Where else can we go? There we go. Oh, I'm out of, probably stun bombs, okay. Nice. I want a silencer. Okay, there's muffled voices here. So I'm guessing you can go here. Also locked. Okay, well, I guess this is the only way.
People don't come back from that island.
What time does Abby risk her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Oh, those two. Fuck. I hate these guys.
Fuck you. Hands up.
Oh!
Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jack's.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
You give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here. Fucking get over here!
Oh, wow. She's gonna grab the gun and kill her.
And then you. It better fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop.
We can talk about it.
Shut the fuck up!
What do you mean it's not worth it? You killed Joel. Fuck you. Shut the fuck up.
Point to where she is.
Oh my god. Good. Kill her. Good, you killed. Oh, and no. Come on. I'm pressing Q. Nah, don't feel guilty. Don't fucking feel guilty. Don't. Do not. These two are horrible people. Tommy! Hey.
It's all right. Come on, let's go.
Tommy! Yeah, fuck these. Fuck those two. Yeah. Good. That kid is gonna end up like a piece of shit anyway. Horrible parents. They're back in the theater. How are they back in the theater? All right. Let's go again. Nothing to discover here because we already did. What is this?
Nah, by the time we get there, this whole area will be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this. Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
We're in Fall City by tomorrow. We're doing good.
Yeah, she's not going home.
Hey. They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Is that okay?
No. It is not.
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, I was passing through some ritzy section of town. Come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
Oh.
It's real gold.
Has to
Let's
be.
Let's see it.
Let's I know see. What gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha. You find your own damn bribes.
How you doing?
Fine.
Yeah.
Allie.
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
Mm-hmm.
All right, how about my friends can't get out of their own damn way.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Shit. Jesse, stand up. Hands in the air. I shoot this one too.
Oh no.
Get out of here.
Stand oh no.
Now.
Look at fucking there.
Shut the fuck up.
Jesse's dead. Oh no. Jesse's
Toss
dead.
Your Toss your weapon!
Fuck. No. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
You killed Joel. Fuck you.
Dad? Dad? Dad?
Thank you card from Mel. Okay. Owen's drawing of Abby. Uber goober.
Dad.
Oof. Wow. Hey, he really just did that. Hello?
Dad, come on! You can't keep doing this.
First time?
Oh, Dad!
Oh, where is this?
Where are you?
Where is this?
Here we go.
Oh, footsteps.
There. Dad!
No? Okay, fine.
How am I getting over this fence?
It's a triangle? No, never mind. Oh, we go around. Always gotta go around. Game isn't straightforward. Zoo Lights Festival.
Just missed it by 20 years.
Missed it by 20 years? Oh. What year is it? Nope. Oh yeah, right, there you go.
Whoa. Jeez.
Where am I going? What? Damn it. God damn it. Oh. Ah, there it is.
Through here. Maybe I can get onto the roof.
What? Oh! Can I move the thing? Yeah, I can. Oh.
Look at that.
Virginia.
1978. Here we
go. No problem for Abby. Oh, okay. And then probably need to do a jump. Damn it.
Oh, damn it.
Can you not do that? What? I am just as confused as you are. I'm pretty sure you can make it. There we go.
Smooth, Abby.
Nice.
Abs? You got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there. Oh. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
Who?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe.
Who?
How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked.
Did you know?
Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
I wonder what happened to Jerry.
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Game, don't give me a backstory of Abby. I'm not going to empathize with her.
Wait, what?
I want her to die.
Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
I'm your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around me.
Damn.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me. Abs, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait. This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
The fuck is he looking at?
Let's see if we can find anything else.
This one's blocked. Ooh. Look at that.
Dad, I found something.
Oh my god.
Something.
She gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain.
Okie dokie.
Pass.
Go.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Abs.
What? Oh!
We've gotta cut her loose.
Oh no.
It's okay, calm down. Don't worry.
Oh no.
I'm not gonna hurt you. It's okay. Damn it. It's really in there. Come here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down.
Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen.
He's a doctor?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen! Hold her.
Come on, Owen. Oh my god, the zebra. Aw.
Holy fuck.
Holy fuck indeed.
Everybody's looking for you. We gotta... Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on!
Tell me what's going on. Jesus.
You're good back there. Doc, that girl showed up. What girl? The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm.
Oh.
No signs of infection. That can't be. They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Dad.
Okay. Okay, I wonder what the purpose of... Oh, okay, there it is.
There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... All of that is justified with this one error.
You kind of look like a celebrity.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby.
Can I buy you some dinner?
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery. You're doing the right thing. If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Damn. Oh. What's happening? I remember this hospital. Hello?
Is he still in the fucking building?
Abby. Oh no. Abby,
don't look.
Oh! 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 Oh. 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 Oh.
Get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot.
Oh.
Joel, please get up. No! No! No!
Oh.
Bloody hell, pendejo.
Oh.
Fucking kill you.
Whoa, what are you doing? Penny.
Cleaning up.
No, no, no. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. Can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to. Move! Back up.
Calm down.
Or what? Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Garden! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Oh. Oh. Seattle, day one. We're back in day one?
Abby. Oh. Easy.
your gay apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Look at her arms. What the fuck?
We're being called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so. We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes. Vamonos.
Okay. Oh.
Fuck my neck.
What the fuck?
Thanks for giving me that room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job.
What?
Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Damn. Huh. Well then. Oh, look at that. She's so buff.
Hello, Miss Potts.
Hello, Manny. Her too.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something complicante.
You get what you get.
Mm-hmm. Who's this? Who are you? Just a rando NPC. Why do we get to play as Abby?
Nice to see you too, Abby.
Hello? Oh, he's over there.
Hey, Jordan.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
I remember that guy.
Can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
Can you get up there? Nope. Well then. Water. Oh, dialogue.
For you.
Hey, sir.
Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Oh, I've tried.
I look good.
Es horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will.
Aw. Still, fuck Abby, dude. I don't care.
What are they serving today? Burritos. Again. Okay.
Abby.
Why are you complaining?
Hey, tenemos prisa. Dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest
Sorry.
Of us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Pull one back.
Now don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
What?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Damn.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you're gonna kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Pretend what didn't happen?
You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She mm-hmm. hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for.
We never got to hear that speech we rehearsed, or whatever.
Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab mine.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bye.
Oh wow, look at the place they're staying. Jeez. Oh wow. Kage no katana. I think he's just really into that. That thing. What the fuck?
Scientist, huh?
In the beanbag chair? Come on.
I'll do it later.
Later? When you come back, you mean? Oh, what's that? Movie. Wait. Yeah, but like, why is it here? Like, where the fuck are you gonna watch it? Damn, it looks nice.
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, she's about.
She's preggers.
Hi. Hey. I actually cleared you for active duty. Barely. You could probably get a stay if you ask. I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to. No one's okay with this? Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Hey. Do better.
Do better? What? Like, good lord. She is ripped to shit.
What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrist. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers. Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96? Yeah, it's nice. It's nice of young families. Getting you guys excited about the baby. Seeing all the kids running around. Yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies. Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny. Danny. Yikes.
Damn.
Sucks for him.
I don't know who Danny is. Doggo. No, I hate doggos. What I mean. Not like in this game, not in real life. Okay, shut up. Oh.
She's playing inside. Great.
Oh, Alice the dog. Oh, I killed Alice.
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
Alice is dead.
Girl.
You're the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks. Hey there, bear.
Aw.
Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Who's the best boy? Yeah.
So cute.
Get the ball.
Aw. Cute. Aw. Okay,
go get it.
Get the ball. Come here. Aw. Cute. Okay, bye.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing with him?
Something for Isaac.
Man, that's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Kumulus guy.
Well, I guess you get Abby. To stay away from the compound.
Hey,
yeah, if that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
They're all so raggedy.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it. Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24. I'm driving. Sign us out.
Wow. Bendale.
Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
No, your death's gonna be.
I could use a warm up.
A warm up?
Down for some friendly competition?
User cleans the apartment.
High stakes.
Oh no.
Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabron.
Oh, I suck at this. Okay. Huh. Easy.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There's a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too.
Oh, we get to do it again. Nice. Yeah, I need more bullets.
Let's get to the base.
That's it? Why can't you just, you know, carry as much ammo? That dog is dying.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Real soon.
Mm-hmm.
Gracias.
Manny Manuel.
Have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and one.
What do you mean?
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two.
Two.
May your survival be long.
May your death be sweet.
Maybe lost a hatchery.
Damn.
Yeah. Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now.
Look at that.
What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other.
Damn.
Jackson shot him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, God.
Shit! Ambush!
Uh-oh.
No, stay low.
Turn the wind!
They were waiting for us. Yeah.
Let them out!
The fuck do you think we're doing?
Can't really headshot. It's running.
Bring him down! Let's
get out of this.
There we go.
Just keep coming.
What the fuck? Of course. Oh man, so sad. Ah! Can't do anything. Oh my god. Okay, good. Might just go for body shots. Oh my god. Oh no. Damn. Get to play as Abby? Fuck. Ah, man. I wish I really killed them.
Let's make sure this place is secure.
Yeah, I know. I'll toggle a little flashlight. I'll make a pipe bomb. Virginia. Dang.
Lots of places to hide in here.
Where are they? Oh, it's like Home Depot. Hello? Okay. Pretty far away. Two of them. Okay. It's fine, you can just strangle zombies to death. That's okay too. I can't grab them? Damn. Oh. They got Manny, what are you doing? Getting drunk and watching anime is way better. Don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, you can open doors. That's insane.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out.
You know what? You do you. Oh, damn it. Sorry. How exactly do I climb up there? Never mind.
Here we go.
Huh. Oh. Wait. Oh. Yeah, but like, why am I playing as Abby? Could probably make a pipe bomb. Increased health. Yeah, I'm good with that. How do you climb up there? Wait, what? Ooh, an axe. Heck yeah. I guess up there. What the fuck? Okay, never mind. Oh, there it is. There's a clicker too. Oh, what the hell? God, no flicker, no. Woo! That's all good. Okay, we're out. Any more?
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here.
Yeah. I'm sure there's an animation where you can make her die or something. How do you get out of here? Oh, more supplies. Where can we go?
Guys, found a way out.
Hey.
Manny.
You got this.
Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like it. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already.
Shut up, Manny. I guess you can climb up here. Where are we going? Oh. Nice. Wait, another one. Nice. Let's get out of here.
Pops that ahead.
No scars in sight.
They're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Mm-hmm.
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Many of their kids. It's not their fault.
It's not our fault either.
Mm-hmm.
Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines.
Where am I supposed to go? Okay, this way. What? Okay, that door. I could not go through that door for some reason. Like, look, check this. Oh. Never mind. I'm just a dumbass.
Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way.
Yeah, no kidding.
We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope. Just venting.
Huh. Oh, where? What the fuck? What are you doing, Manny? Another way in here, maybe? No? Okay. Yeah. Hold on.
I'm at a loss here.
So am I.
Got a cable up here. Come give me a boost.
There is? What?
Manny, see what's up there.
How did I not see that? Huh.
The cable's cut on something.
Manny?
There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
What is the cable? Oh.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
No. I'm optimistic.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. There we go.
Nice. Yeet.
Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door. Okay.
Yeah, take your time, man.
Yeah, sure.
We're here.
Whoa. Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's yes. remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
You can craft things too. I don't really want recoil, but it gives accuracy. Nice. Oh wow. Yeah, oh wow indeed. I don't know what that oh wow what is for. I didn't see it till now, my bad. Up the stairs. Has to be a person. Great. Of course it's locked. What up, Mel? Little bitch. Oh, here we go.
Okay. I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something. Ah!
Sorry.
Oh, God.
You okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. The hatch.
Oh,
Manny, just hang tight. Ooh. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Why am I gonna thank Manny for that, huh? I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me? I wasn't avoiding you. Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson. I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too. You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
He don't.
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it. I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right? I'm not saying that. Let's see if there's a way to the hatch. All right. Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea. I like ideas.
Let's do it.
Okay, here we go.
When she said, remember me, did Joel even see Abby?
So what's your idea? One sec. What are you doing? Getting us out of here? Okay, just go slow.
Pregnant.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity. I'll take your word for it. Oh, made it.
Nice. Okay, now, boost me up here. Yes, throw a bottle at you, Abby.
Come on up. Thank you.
What? How? Oh, more parts. But how do you want me to, what? Do you even throw anything? Oh, the door. Hold on.
Okay.
Fuck you.
Get closer to the hatch.
Oh. Whoops, my bad. Where are we going? Oh, to the boat. That's very dangerous.
Hey, smart.
Oh, whoops. And how are we doing this?
Reminds me a little of Owen's boat.
Oh, what? Whoops.
Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Where are we tying this?
Yep. And me with my stupid coins.
Hit up there? No?
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk?
Hold on, I'm trying to figure that out. Bit of an idiot, so I don't know how exactly.
Interesting.
Ooh. I don't know if that is from... Where do I throw it? Wait, what? I can't carry it. What? Look at the glitch of the game. Won't let me carry it. Look. It won't let me carry it. Did I find a glitch in the game? It won't let me carry it. See, it won't let me Oh, hold on. Fuck. There we go.
Okay, that's promising.
Okay, how do we get there? And then place the ladder there. There we go. Heck yeah. Smart.
Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard? Especially when I look down.
I want...
There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Fob.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard. You wanna get off the roof first? Please. It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything. I'm not as fearless as you think. Oh, please. Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
Especially with your big ass arms.
For what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student. He did? He always said he was an idiot. Come on.
Damn.
Alice. Ooh, good girl.
About time good girl. You two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah.
All right.
I don't like it.
I think.
We're almost to the fob.
Yep, we will,
When we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink? Which movie?
Strong questions. The movie's the one with. ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who rides the wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink. My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Same. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
Okay, so I will end it here for now because, yeah, I'm hitting our 2.5 hour mark. We'll continue again tomorrow. Sorry if I'm late today. It's because I woke up late and I showered late. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you tomorrow, 3:30, for the next episode of The Last of Us. Peace out.
Shoot my shot, I'm getting blocked. All the points are getting docked. Common thing, I'm barely shocked. Depression's here, I think he knocked. Guess I'm really not the hot. Going back to massive plot. All the arrows I have caught and all the battles I have fought. Is it really worth it to give myself another chance?